Jeff Rhodes Hall out here in a matter of moments. Thank you.
Well, you're looking terrific. Well, for somebody your age. And all those poor people out there on the lawn, well, you're very, very brave indeed. Thanks for sticking it out. Good to see you out there. Sorry about getting wet. In sympathy, I'm going to go straight back to my hotel and sit outside naked in the rain all night, just to make you look good. Or not. That's a piece called Cross-Eyed Mary from the Aqualung album back in 1971. Before that was a radically reworked Living in the Past, or Living with the Past, perhaps we should call it, since that's the title of the newly released CD and DVD of Jethro Tull's live performance, currently in your shops, and if not, currently with Amazon.com, where I know I'm going to go buy my copy tomorrow. Well, after September the 11th, I guess many of you will be thinking about the subject of extremist religions, and how sometimes evil people can use religion as a means to create and perpetuate their evil control over others. And I'm just talking about the Christians now. So dedicate this song to Cardinal Law, lest we forget him. It's called Roots to Branches!
Children.
Mr. Branches from the album of the same name in 1995. And England's green and pleasant land, we have all sorts of folklore, myths and legends, little tales of goblins, elves, and the like. Which you may believe and you may not. This one is dedicated to a little chappie who hangs out in the woods and keeps alive all the green things that grow, keeps them alive during the cold, dark winter months, so they can be reborn again in the spring. A bit like Bruce Springsteen, really. Back with us again after a long time off. And we'll dedicate this to little Bruce. This is called Jack in the Green. By the genre of the concept album! Don't worry, we won't do that to you tonight. Well, maybe just for 8 minutes and 38 seconds, which is how long it takes to play. This little snippet from Thick as a Brick.
It is out of mind, it is set this planet. My words, but a whisper, you're dead to say you shake. I may make you feel, but it must make you think. Yes, my nerves and the gods turn your lungs in the sink. So you're writing yourselves a very little piece, and you make all your animals see. your wise men tell them how. To be there as a break. And the sandcastle virtues are also at the way. In a tide of destruction from falling the day. Retreat means explosive. As the last wave uncovers the new mangled way. But you choose war.
Thank you.
saw your eyes outside in the fields, and she would make all your animal tales, and she was meant alone.
Smaller than they are. So pussycats the world over, the endangered species, the little circle, the mage and the caracal, will dedicate this song, which is called Hunt by Numbers.
Thank you.
in the mid-70s, yet they're tall for a while. Not one, but two keyboard players. First of them was John Evans, who'd been in the band for a while, and he was joined by the classically trained musician David Palmer, who actually wrote this next piece of music, which is a piece of music for all occasions. It would be the kind of thing to be born to be baptized to get married to get buried to. It's a sensitive introduction, best played by Martin Barr. It's a sensitive soul. It's called Elegy. accepted you sometime, long time ago. Well, with the little bongos and some of our road crew, roadies we used to call them, these days in the world of political correctness they are referred to as technicians. Many of them having been to college to study roading. On the bongos, Dave Perry's come down from the rising behind to play some bongos on a fantastic little play you have. Yeah, fantastic. A couple of sugar little wolves. Over there on the squeezy thing, the German instrument from hell, Andrew Giddings on squeezy thing. Jonathan Noyce will be playing a Middle Eastern percussion instrument. It's terribly popular at the moment. It's called the darbuka. Jonathan Noyce. Martin Barr will make jingly, jangly, Mediterranean-like noises on his very electric, expensive, and fabulous bazooki. Martin Barr on bazooki. I don't know if any of you ever go on your vacation to hot and sultry climes and get a little nervous about drinking the local tap water, perhaps. Well, so you should, because you could get pretty sick from there. Best thing, only drink the water that comes in the spring water bottle with a screw-on cap. That should be safe enough. Well, maybe not, because I heard that some of the vendors who sell you that stuff sneak back down to the beach late at night and pick up the empty bottles and refill them again from the septic village pump. Sell them again to the unsuspecting, the unwary don't bury. But then gives it to me, I drink and get the shits for a fortnight straight. Dedicate this to the water carriers of the world as they ply their evil trade of the secret language of birds. The water carrier. Thank you. as indeed is the next piece, which will feature Andrew on the screen. You think, yes, this is for an old, not a friend, but in a way I feel I kind of know this guy. And rather revere his waywardness, his oddness altogether. He was the guy who pretty much single-handedly kept us free from nuclear war a few years ago. His name was Boris Yeltsin. And he's probably close to death these days, having drunk far too much, played too much tennis, and danced very, very badly. And just for Boris's three left feet, I'd like to remember, in this piece called Boris Dancing.
Into each other. When someone
went walking prayerless now.
In the summer of 1968, I was living in a bedsitter in a little house in the north of London. It's this guy who inhabited the room beneath me, an aspiring classical guitar player. Used to play this bit of music over and over again. Went into my head and I decided I should get my own back on him. It kept me up at night. And get my own back on its composer, the famous J.S. Bach. Johann Sebastian Bach, or Johnny to his friends. I guess he's played here with his orchestra. And I've got his box set at home. It's very, very good. It's a piece by Johnny. It's played by Jonathan Noyes. We'll attempt the bass solo in the middle of it, and we'll have Johnny a good time with a piece of frankly loathsome cocktail lounge jazz by Reverend rendition. This is called Beret.
and she was the middleest turns five. The transmission wasn't clear. The abiding state here from international competition began. She was good enough painting for heart's game. Well, you couldn't keep up on her hard track mind. While she ran a perfect circle, yeah, she wore a perfect smile. In Budapest, on Grand Budapest, at a concierge, the ultimate. That's not the middle of the check. Well, she was held out at the back station. Stopping parts and chilling. Yes, her legs went on forever. Like staring up at a minute. A girl. I thought I saw her in the late night restaurants. She would have sent blue shivers down the wall. Yeah, but she didn't praise our table. And she wasn't there at all. Yes, the legs were forever. Like staring up.
Oh, I'm a little careless with
here. Sorry about the bad weather, it's a little grey. So good morning. Good night, and I think that now it is for Jonathan Wright on the bass guitar. Thank you, guys. On the drums, then Kerry from Los Angeles, but don't talk about it, guys. On keyboards, Andrew Giddings. And on lead guitar, Electric Bazooki. And fabulous head, Martin Lancelot Barr. Martin Barr. Once again, good night. Bye-bye.
Raise your hand.